You know, this one gets misinterpreted a lot. Had to tell Reagan to stop playing it at his rallies, and subsequent politicians too, because they missed the whole point of the damn song. As a guy who himself recently got into politics and just ran an election, I don't think too much of politicians who talk a lot about how they give a shit about veterans or black people or women or anybody like that, and then you never hear from them again. So if you happen to be a person in a community where you see some of these political types show up at your place about 3 months before an election and then never again, in 2019 it's probably time to start calling some of these motherfuckers on it. So if they're there 3 months before the election, they need to be there 3 months after the election, and they need to be taking your calls. If they aren't showing up and talking to you about shit, that's, they're not really doing their jobs. So, I don't know. I always liked this tune, and I thought it would be a good one to send you on your way with from our set. Please stick around, because the next set I'm so incredibly excited about. But again, it's 2019, maybe try to remember that things aren't the worst in the world, depending on what color your skin are, but things could be a whole lot better. And sometimes it only takes a real little bit to make that happen.